There is a process to transformation. A moment should produce repentance. Repentance should produce healing. And healing should produce obedience.